This one is rather hard because in order to buy the 34mm mount, you need to have mechanic level 4. Or you need to have a friend who has mechanic level 4. The scope is also bought from mechanic level 4, but you get one scope from a quest, so you just, the hardest part is the mount for you. This one, the laser, is just an easy to buy item at your peacekeeper. And the rifle itself can be found in marked room and weapon lockers, so it's not that hard as well. For the modding, just add every part onto your rifle, which is the laser, the mount, and the scope. And lastly, we have to stay under 6.6 kilograms, so you have to remove the DVL-10 mech.